Yo, what is up, everybody, and welcome back to Control. It's been a few days since I've recorded. I just didn't feel like it. I've just kind of been, I don't know, felt very weird lately. And the game was, I don't know, it was starting to get repetitive. I needed to have a time when I, like, really did want to, and I want to play it today. So, I am. But, yeah, I kind of get burnt out on some games for too long. We're on, like, part 8 now, and I'm already kind of, like, you know, whatever. Oh, shit, I completely forgot where to go. Oh, yeah, I completely forgot. New York Subway, so... Elevator... Well, I mean, shit. Did we climb over this? To get over there, maybe? Access the ordinary all tracks by rotating the turntable.
There's gotta be a way to rotate these tracks. Maybe there's a control panel.
No! Alright, so there has to be a way to turn this somehow. I don't know how. There has to be a way. Maybe this is it, who knows? I think we try and spectate the view here. Oh, bridge operator, see? Ooh, see? With goodies.
There's gotta be a way to rotate these tracks. Maybe there's a control panel nearby.
If I had to guess, yeah. AWA. Like, something's obviously not working here. What the fuck are you? What is this fucking thing? Oh my, oh, I remember this enemy from like a couple episodes ago. Let me go. Oh, come on, like one more shot, please. No. Oh, there's no way he fucking dodged that. Bullshit. Boom, bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck. Oh my god. I swear to god, this game, like, it's good, but it terrifies me. So another one. Oh, see, look at that. Where's it at? Right there. Search for the slide projector, object of power. Oh, no, I don't want to watch that. Oh, we've got so much shit here. I completely forget about all this, I'm not gonna lie.
There is a curious correlation with the yet unknowable forces intruding upon our world.
Oh, see, now you choose to come awake.
manual evaluation of doing.
Abilities of a construct. I forget what this is. Oh, it's like, except these, and you get these like perks or whatever it is.
Let's see what they have on ordinary.
I would bet it's anything but ordinary.
It's all here. Our home, our school, the woods.
I wanna go find the dump. See, there it is. Can I throw anything I want? Oh my god. Can I like... Oh, this is awesome. So awesome. Oh, come on, man. This makes me really not care.
Don't run.
Projector in the dump outside town. Did they recreate that too? Is that where they keep it?
Feels like I've been up these stairs before for some reason.
You mentioned a poem last time we talked. By Thomas Zane? Yes.
Oh. Find 120 collectibles. Bureau Archivist. Archivist? Yeah, whatever.
They moved the whole landfill here in the middle of New York. And nobody saw a thing. Pretty unbelievable.
Man, what is wrong with you? Do you not have, like, any fun?
Oh,
You not have, like, any fun? Like, for real, man. I'm kind of getting annoyed. Yo, leave me alone! My guy, leave me alone! Please! Oh, health. Oh, God, please. Are you here? I did not just beat you. I did not just beat you there. Album cover. That's cool. Hey, well. Oh God of Asgard. Isn't that the band that's like cannot play in fucking whatever it is?
Effective immediately. I'm setting up a new department. Dimensional research in the research sector. Transferring the slide projector there. That's where my focus will be now. The ordinary site remains as is. We'll be back to... I don't know when.
Darling took the projector to the research sector. He dedicated a whole area to it, so he knew it was important. Dimensional research. That's where we go next.
Dylan, you looking a bit weird. I'm not gonna lie, man. Oh. God. I forget about this. I forgot we can upgrade our fucking things. Mission 7. We just wasted so much time. And now we have to go backtrack to an elevator.
You mentioned a poem last time.
Oh, we have three things for abilities. Rotation, duration. Couldn't hurt. Okay. Oh my god, why do you have a machine gun? Why do you have a machine gun? Why do you have a machine gun? Yo, I got killed so fast there. Holy shit. We're recording for 20 minutes already. Wow. I was like, have I recorded for like 30 minutes? No, it was 20. So, where do I go? I think I need to try and go over here. No, it's over there. I'm gonna shoot myself. What happened? I'm using your buddy's dead body, okay? Oh god, 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 oh god. Back, demon, back! Are you dead? Nope. Are you dead? You dead now? Will you die, please? Finally. But I can't like do too much because I'm like pretty low on health right now. No! Fuck! Oh my god, I'm gonna kill myself. Holy fuck. Oh, that's so disappointing. So I almost had it. I had like maybe an enemy or two left. And that was maybe it. So I will be sad. If I want to. I will go and be sad if I want to. Like. Come on, guys. You are gonna help me just real quick, you know? Until I can get some of my abilities back, you are gonna help me with everything that I need. Like killing big guy here. Like killing Dumbo. Well. Apparently Dumbo isn't so dumb now, is he? Please help me kill him. Oh, come on, man. You try too much. You're trying too much. Alright. bathroom. Shut up. Let me go. Let me go.
Possibly changing labyrinth. Can never pass through.
No. Contact the janitor if you need to get through.
Find Adi the janitor.
We need to find Ati.
Ati. Okay, Ati. Oh, you piece of shit. How did I end up at the beginning again? See? Not everything. A maze. There's not really any other way to go. I'm so confused. Oh, that would be so awesome. I don't have enough skill points. Seems like getting somewhere. What the fuck? Oh my god. So confused. You know what? We'll get out of this in the next one. But yeah, if you guys did enjoy this video, do not forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll see all you guys in the next video.